that guy was a jackass. Speeding and didn't even move over an inch.